Welcome back everyone, I'm Craven and this is Atelier Ryza. Like I said last time, I was going to increase our alchemy level to level 40. Because it seems that a lot of new recipes demanded that we were at least of that level. So I made it happen by creating weapons for everyone that I haven't made yet. And a few other items. So, right now, we do have the capacity to make... feathered robe is still one level behind, but master leather is at least there. We could use some more ingredients, but that was not the part of why we are here. We just want to get to level 4 so we can make whatever we want to make. So yeah, because we're actually still busy in the valley trying to basically get to the tower, which is at one of the northernmost points of the country. So I say, let's continue with that, but yeah, let's continue with that. I don't think there is a necessity for us to go back to town. You know what? Let's just check up on our island, because I did make one item that we can deliver in a quest, and that is with the Delphi rose that we found. I made the Delphi incense that we needed for Barbara, so we could deliver that. So I might do that right now before we continue on towards the Northern Tower. Is there anything else? It is of course the Fragrant Memories that we're gonna do now. Delivering sound. Wasn't that the quest that we needed for another one? I think so. And of course the flying love with the bubblegum that we don't even have an idea how to get there, but yeah. We'll figure it out. Let's first deliver our Fragrant Memories. Ryza! Yahoo! Hey Lumbar, how are you enjoying your role as the Bruden errand boy? I'm not an errand boy, I'm a messenger. Never mind. With a fuss you ran away from the Felucia, I guess that's a good job for you. Oh, don't remind me of those awful creatures. I'm still having nightmares about them. Oh, sorry, but you know, I've been wanting to ask you something. Oh yeah? What is it? Why do you follow boss around all the time? It's not like your families have a connection. Ah well, it's not like there's some big reason. Still, would you mind telling me? I promise I won't tell anyone else. Just the entirety of the internet right now. I guess. It's not like it's some big secret, it's just... A few years ago, I was playing in a field. And I accidentally fell on a beehive and broke it open. And all these bees came pouring out. I was so scared, I couldn't move. Boss happened to be in the area and saved me. Mm. Wow, really? And then? That's it. Mm-hmm. Wait, really? That's it.
So was it?
Yeah. He was so brave and he acted so fast, I decided to follow him. So, now I want to do everything I can to help him. Anyway, I gotta go. See ya. That doesn't feel like much of a reason, but at least he's honest about it. Hey, sometimes we just need a little nudge to be pushed into a direction of someone we can call our friend. Yes, one for us and one for her. Oh, by the way, I brought the incense. My, what a wonderful fragrance. The fragrance didn't last too long back then, so I had no idea it was so distinct. But this is it, I'm positive. I'd never imagined I'd get to experience it again. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm glad you liked it. By the way, how were you able to track down the scent? Oh, well, I did tell him I wouldn't say.
It sounds like maybe someone asked you to keep it a secret. Just tell me this. Is it someone from the island?
Well, I guess there's no harm in saying that much. Yeah, they're from the island.
Then I think I know who it was. Anyway, thank you so much for the incense. I'll take very good care of it.
Okay.
How could you know who it was? I don't think I said anything to give it away.
Because probably that moment where she smelled those smells, there weren't a lot of people there that are still on the island right now. And you gotta remember, a lot of old people have very good memories. So I think that's probably it. Okay, let's go towards the doctor. I wanna see if it was the sound one or the fragrance one we needed to do for him. See, delivering sound. I knew I remembered that one. Okay, so let's go. I think it was to Old Town. Yes. Ooh, straight on the dock. Oh, it's a Daniel quest. I really thought it was gonna be like a Claudia quest. That she plays something and that was called the sound. Okay, pick up a few of these because I still need some pearls. I just don't know if this is the way to get them. I can't remember. Yeah, well.
Listen, Daniel. What's going on with you?
Was it that obvious? Well, to be honest, I think I'm gonna give up on fixing my harmonica for the time being.
But you use that thing all the time, right?
Yeah. But is that like you need a musical instrument to enjoy traveling? I'll be sad for a while, bud.
I see.
In that case, I'm going to make you a new harmonica.
Wait. You can do that?
Anything is possible with alchemy.
Just hold tight, I'm gonna give it a shot.
I see. Well, it's not too much trouble.
Not at all. I got this. Yeah, I think it's probably gonna be that energetica. The one, yeah, see? That'd be made. Has graceful melody. Of course. A specific skill? That's definitely not something we can make in there, but why the hell not? Let's go quick to the atelier, see if we can make it. If not, we're just gonna continue on down to the valley and the tower on the north. Let's see, where are you? Of course, somewhere above. I always pick the wrong way to scroll through a list, don't I? Alright, so we have enough to make it, I think. A calm melody. Honestly, is there any other place with this? There it is, graceful memories. So it needs 4 lightning and then we can make it, okay? So you still, Tim, you're giving them. Oh, we made so many. For getting to our level 40. Okay, so it should have graceful melody, so we can add it to our item. Now, do we want to give it anything else? Because this is just for Daniel, so we should just as well make it right now. Because it didn't need a quality level, just add an energy to come with a graceful melody. And we got that. So yeah. CC -1. No, like I said, we're not going to use this for that. It's just for our good old friend. It's a magical tomb. Right, let's make it. Yes, effect graceful melody. Nice. Make it extremely expensive. So I can see that we put some real effort into it. And there it is. Alright, let's go back to Daniel. So that way, once we've done that, and we went to the tower and come back, the doctor should have opened up his quest, so... it's really all coming together. Like I always said in the beginning, we're gonna do our utmost best to do all the side quests we can find. And so far, it's going magnificently, so I'm very happy. Daniel! Check this out. What do you think of your new harmonica?
Whoa. This is seriously amazing. I can really have this?
Of course. I made it for you, so go ahead, give it a try.
Well, I'm thrilled you made this for me, but I don't really play in front of other people.
Okay. Then just let me know if you feel like it.
Yeah, I will. Ah, sorry about that.
Oh, no worries. Talk to you later. Nice. Does it mean we did complete it right? Yeah, I think we did. Alright, so... probably the passing of one day in order to complete it. So, let's continue on with the valley and come back, because I think we completed this one. So we could probably get a Daniel recap, like a story mission, to say, oh, I loved it, thank you so much. And then the doctor will also be opening up and give us access to even another quest. Perfect. Ancient battlefield, yes. And for now, we're gonna continue on with what we were doing, that is... collecting resource as we're going ahead with the main story. And there it is, Mythical Heights. I want to see if I can get a little bit more of the Rosen Leaves and Delphies. And let's see. Well, we should be able to jump that gap, but we will be stopped at the wing boots part, so we might as well head north here. Or do we want to check it out on the other side? No, we can do it later, because I do believe that we are getting closer and closer to getting that wing boots, because we almost have access to every item available, so if there's gonna be a time for us to learn it, to get the stuff we need in order to make it, it should be now, right? But one of the utmost items that I want is that holy arbor wood, and everything surrounded with it. Oh, it is a very beautiful area, I have to say that. You can really feel like there has been a massive battle here. Was it driftwood? Bottom of bark. Yeah, I want to try to get as much diversity in the items we're collecting as possible. So we can at least see them, because if we see them, we can always look back on our previous episodes and see where we got it and pick it up again. Because I do tend to watch my episodes a lot of times just to see what we did back then. Alright, let's see what this is. Oh, it almost looks like a golem.
古城の装置ってフィルスタがこっちに出てきたのに合わせて何百年かぶりに作動したんだったよね。ああ、フィルスタ迎撃のためこの地方にはあちこちに同じような仕掛けが置かれていたんだろう。その同じような石碑があるってことは古城みたいにこっちも起動してたりするのか。さあな、私には起動してる可能性が高いとしか言えん。でもあれは出てきてないよね。召喚ってのは煙のように湧いて出るわけじゃない。特定の魔物を呼び寄せる波長を放射するんだ。
そうなんですね。勉強になります。だから波長の放射範囲内にその魔物がいなければ、当然ながら召喚の効果はない。範囲内に魔物がいたら、今のこういう状況になるな。It
looks like another type of dragon. We did the red dragon, now we have the blue dragon. Oh god. I hope we're ready for this. It's been a while since we did some upgrades on our equipment. I think we need the mystical hide in order to get a little bit further ahead. Maybe I should have done that. Alright. We're gonna do our best. I'm gonna get that baby down. If not, just upgrade our equipment and slay it once more. Yeah, we know you're here. Okay, let's get us at least to tactics number 2. Gotta watch our HP. If I can, I want to go to tactics level 3, because it means we can quickly go to the... Did I do it again? Yeah, I am taking a risk here. I think it'll be worth it. Hopefully, I don't get knocked on my ass. Do it. Oh, did I just do it in time? I think I did. Okay, well, because we're now on tactics level 3, we can always very quickly do a reaction, so yeah. He's getting mauled. Alright. Yeah, I think we're on full healing duty here. Oh, I can almost not catch up with it. Oh shit. Resist! Oh, that's a bad one. Oh god. Thankfully the rest is picking it up. How are we gonna stun so we can... He'll land up a bit. Oh god, no. Yeah, that should be enough. Do it. Oh god, can we save Lent or is it over for him? Because I don't know if it's poisoned or anything.
お願い。傷を癒して。
Nice little break. Perfect, we got a Blast Nova after it, and he wasn't even ready for extra skills. Is it enough? Yes! Technically, we weren't at all ready for it, but we did nicely there. Oh, all the way on the edge with 1 HP there. God, this could have gone wrong so fast.
アンペルさんやリラさんが加わったからかな。前より随分と楽に片付けられたね。そこは素直に私たちの成長の成果って喜ぶべきところでしょ。そうだね。アンペルさん、この召喚って連続してやってくるものなのか。普通は召喚する数には制限を設けるはずだが、場所が場所だ。それも外してあるかもしれん。 じゃあ、先を急いだ方が良さそうだな。物言いが一発の戦士になってきたな。塔が目と鼻の先だから気が流行ってるだけさ。みんな、そろそろ行くぞ。
I'm happy. It went actually pretty nicely, so yeah. That was really tense for being a long time on that 1 HP. Let's say it felt for a hell of a long time. Yeah, I won't forget. Alright. Let's go to the next area. Ooh. Can we click this? Oh no, this is of course the point, yeah. Yeah, I was almost thinking in my head, like, can we resummon that great dragon and farm it for eyes? Yeah, that would be amazing. Broken line defense, nice. I wonder how much I can still carry, because I am carrying a lot right now. Yeah, just trying out everything on everywhere. Whatever we're getting, it will be of a significant high level, seeing as how far we are. What's this? This kind of like an alchemy cauldron, but different somehow. This is the multiply cauldron, another ancient artifact. Wow, another ancient artifact? Based on the name, I'm guessing it lets you multiply things? Exactly so. It lets you take any given synthesis item and duplicate it for mass production. Wow, that sounds super useful. Indeed, any good alchemist would be thrilled to have one. It's actually a fairly common ancient artifact. It sounds like even people back then had the same kind of stuff in mind. Can I take this one for myself? Nice! I'm gonna imagine it's gonna use the gems we can make from our items in order to create these duplicate items. Or else, if it uses the same ones I needed to make the original, it would have been a little bit pointless. But yeah, let's see if we can at least get towards the tower. And if we get there, we would have access to anything we can imagine. Now you go away, beast. You may sound a little bit friendly, you might look a little bit friendly, but you're not friendly. You're a vicious monster. Out to take our lives. I just know it.
Types of dragons. We definitely need to go do an exploration episode soon. Okay, so as soon as we are in the tower in a moment, I think it would be wise that we also do an exploration mode. It means fighting monsters in these areas, because we see a lot of new ones, so I really want to show you guys how they look, how they fight, which will also increase our level a little bit, of course, which after that dragon fight, I think we might need a few extra there in the front. And if you want to know why I'm pushing forward, is because I'm hoping when we get to the castle, we'll get the necessary ingredient to make the next metal, and increasing our weapon level once more, and our armor level once more. So we can basically prepare for the next stage of this game. Holy crap, that's beautiful. Say what you want about this game, but it has the looks really down. It's what I'm hoping, Ample. It's what I'm hoping.
ここを歩き回ってるんだと私は思ってる。
そうだな。
まずはこの塔の調査から始めよう。何か見つけたら私かタオに知らせろ。
Okay. Is my eyes deceiving me, or does that brass look very holy?
Yes, it is. It is the holy tree. Awesome. This is what I was looking for, because this means we can make the bomb rod, and we can connect all the areas from every way we can. This is amazing. I say let's go back to the atelier, because I think we can summon ourselves now here. Then we can have a tutorial on the multiplier, and next episode I want to do that exploration mode. Maybe get into the tower first. So maybe start with the tower with exploration of the actual tower, and the episode after that we can do the valley before that. Because if we do both areas, I think we would see all the monsters that are out there, and we can start grinding it a little bit between the episodes. Because we need the resources here, I'm hoping, in order to basically get the final stuff for making that new metal. Ooh, wait. Alright, let's have a quick look at the area down below. I want to see if there's any stone here we can destroy. For, of course, the most obvious purposes of granting me. The metal I wanted. Okay, that's it's also with. Really? Okay, so we can bug it. Very different area, knights, probably higher leveled. Doesn't that thing remind you of the orb? This is where they got the water orb from. I darn god guarantee it. Okay, so let's not walk further. I wanna see a possible scene next time, but that looks definitely where they could have placed the orb, where the Brunnen could have taken it from. Alright, awesome. And there it is, the freaking Zeppelin branch. And if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, it's the one thing we needed to make seeds. It's all coming together right here, right now. Alright, let's try to avoid that monster. I'm sure it's gonna be powerful enough to obliterate us. Holy stone fragments, yes, sure. That's what we need for other stuff as well. And let's break it with something else. We can only swing it? Okay. Golden Nuni. Gold Beehive. And a lot of... Hardwoods. You're not gonna get me, creature. No. Run! Alright. I think it's time to get back to the atelier, or else this episode will last way too long. So yeah. Okay, now this is in place. How do I use it? Oh, it's not too hard. You just need the right number and type of gems for what you want to duplicate. That's all you need to make more of the same item? Wow. But it's easy to run through your entire stock of gems if you're not paying attention, so please be careful. You should practice with a simple item to start out with. Tutorial: Item Duplication. With the Multiply Cauldron, you can make duplicates of a single item. Select an item you want to duplicate,
and it will show you how many gems you'll need to make it. As long as you have enough gems, you can make as many copies as you want. But keep an eye on your gem supply while you're duplicating your items.
Awesome. Alright, so that means that I wonder how many we would need if, in theory, we want to make another stealth team. I don't think we have any more stealth team. It looks like there's also a limitation on what we can duplicate. We can duplicate the weapons. Let's see for this polished powder. Consumed 280. Well, that's actually not that bad. And this is a high-end item. How far for the incense we just made? Okay, this is a lot more. 2108. Okay, so it's probably also a little bit to do with what kind it is. Yeah, I do see a lot of potential in here, I have to be honest. It does mean we need to create a lot of gems. I mean, a hell of a lot. We also already saw in other places where we needed gems, we needed like 10,000 per pup. So there's probably going to be a few items in here as well, in the same regards. But it seems easy to use. Let's use some flour, because let's see how it works. And that's it. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. And you got now two identical items. Huh, perfect. Easy to do, we just need the gems to do so. So if we can create like, oh best like 10,000 waters, gem it all up, we have enough gems to do so. Maybe, maybe. Haven't tested it out the theory, so yeah. But yeah, we're gonna leave the episode right here. Next time, we're gonna explore the tower a little bit more so we can get a few more items. Since it's gonna be exploratory mode, we are gonna fight monsters a decent amount in it. So we can also learn how the monsters are, and hopefully we can see that we are of an appropriate level and appropriate equipment. And what I do hope is that we will be able to get a few of the materials we need to get the next level of metal in order to use it. And maybe once we have it, use a duplicate to make like 10 of it if we have a nice one. Depending on if we can get our gems rather easily. I'm hoping that with a very easy to gain item like jade water of normal water, which we can infinitely collect from the same spot because it doesn't run out, we might be able to gather a lot of gems in that way. But we're gonna test that out between the episodes and of course show you if we can confirm that yes or no. But that's gonna be next one, and I really hope to see you all there. Until then, I wish you all a great night, morning, day, wherever you are. Till next time. Bye bye.